Good morning, Camryn. What did you get under your pillow? Turn it over. What that said? To Camryn. Oh, boy. Can you open it and see what's in there?
I don't know at all. It's too hot.
Was under your pillow? Where's the letter we wrote on here? You can rip it open now.
Huh?
Where's our letter we wrote?
I don't know.
She took it? Oh. Okay, open it up. See what's in there. Come on, you gotta show us.
I don't show myself and then I'll show you.
You gonna show yourself first? Okay. Come on, I want to see what's in there.
I don't see $1, and that's it.
$1? Take them out. Let's count them.
Maybe it's $12. I don't know.
Come on, let me see.
Wow! I don't know if my hands smell like money, right?
Probably. Count them. See how many you got.
One.
One.
I only got one.
Keep counting.
Two.
Two.
What else it got? Bridge.
Mm-hmm.
No, what it got?
Three. Four. How many?
$5.
Did she write you any letters or anything? Oh, she did.
Oh, that was the same letter. Oh, yeah, that was
it. What does it say? Can you read it?
I don't know the ones that she wrote it.
See how much of it you can read. What does it say up at the top?
Dear
Camryn, read it.
Thank you for,
Okay, thank you for.
You help me one part.
Huh?
You help me one.
Okay, what part? Thank you for giving.
Me.
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 Thank you for giving me
a message.
No, keep reading. What's the next line? Your what's that F word? First.
Tooth.
Okay, what else? H-E-R-E. Here.
No.
Read it, Cam.
That's too hard.
It says, Dear Camryn, thank you for giving me your first tooth. Here is a little money to buy a gift. Love, Tooth Fairy. Oh, wasn't that so nice of that Tooth Fairy?
I know what is the Tooth Fairy's name.
I don't know.
Why?
I think it's just Miss Tooth Fairy.
Huh?
You didn't see her when she came? Did she have on a pink dress and a tutu?
Pink dress and a tutu? I've just seen that.
She's a fairy. I thought she had a tutu.
Huh? dress and a tutu.
Oh, a pink tutu, sorry. You didn't see her with a pink tutu?
I saw her with a dress.
You saw her? What color dress? Hmm. Did she have a crown on?
I'll be silly if a tooth fairy had a hat on and it's too cold.
Yeah. What are you gonna buy with your money?
A scooter.
A scooter? That's what you wanna buy? Wow, $5. Wonder if that'll buy us a scooter.
Daddy will take my money.
Maybe we have to put it in your bank.
Oh, that would be like a little coins go in the bank.
We can open up the bottom of the Minnie Mouse and put it in there.
I want to buy a scooter.
Yeah, but you can't buy a scooter today. You got to get more money, too. You need more money than that for a scooter.
Why? It's $5.
Yeah, but a scooter is... maybe $50.
$1. I want $1. All these are $1.
Yes, they are.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
$5. Can you say thank you, Tooth Fairy?
Thank you, Tooth Fairy.
Okay, we'll see you later. You got any more teeth you could put under your pillow? Not yet? Maybe you might get money again.
How?
More, let Grandma pull more teeth out.
Maybe I can get some of Daddy's money.
Or maybe we could pull out Daddy's teeth.
Ah!
Bye.